When I read the script, I really loved Anna's character because I thought she was really sophisticated and modern, and she was this kind of a very lucky woman. She was part of a very privileged group of women who was not just, you know, considered to be mother at home, and she was just living the golden years in Paris and living in a climate of wealth and progress, and then something happens in her life, and then she go back to her roots in Armenia, and then everything just explodes. And I think she didn't really, I don't know if anyone can really tell what he would do if a war broke out. You can never tell. I mean, it's impossible. But I think, you know, that she started to work and help orphans was, I think it was maybe forced upon her. She didn't take that decision. She just, it was just natural. And I really like the fact too that I felt that she had a soul of a survivor. She wasn't a victim, and in her head she wasn't a victim, and she will never be a victim. And yeah, that's very, very inspiring to do. That's what's so good about our job, is that we get to learn so fast and so much about a subject that you would not maybe be attracted to before. And you, I mean, that was really, really good for me as a person and as an actress and as a, yeah. Okay.